Jim found gold in Bonanza Creek in 1896. Within a year, the Seattle Post screamed, gold, 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 get rich. 100,000 miners headed north to Alaska to brave the ice and cold. But more got paid by the White Pass Line than those who ever found gold. In 97, the only way inland was to climb up Chilkoot Pass. Each miner had to carry up a ton of supplies before the Mounties would let them past. Sir Thomas Tancred and old Michael Heaney shook hands in a Skagway bar to build them a railroad and send off the miners in the seat of a railway car. It took 30,000 workers and £1 million of powder just to lay a 100-mile track. 35 men and 3,000 horses went to work and never came back. Rising more than half a mile through the mountains and glaciers, bringing back those sacks of gold. That shiny steam engine and the narrow gauge cars of the White Pass Railroad. The workers swung from ropes on cold granite mountains as they built them a wooden bridge. And blasted off sections of solid rock walls, carving tunnels through the ridge. Thunder and the roar would echo through the valleys as the sides of those mountains fell. Heaney cried out, give me dynamite enough, I'll build a track from here to hell. It took 30,000 workers and £1 million of powder just to lay a 100-mile track. 35 men and 3,000 horses went to work and never came back. Rising more than half a mile through the mountains and glaciers, bringing back those sacks of gold. That shiny steam engine and the narrow gauge cars of the White Pass Railroad. Still runs there. You can ride between the cars, watch eagles fly as you roll past Moose and Bear. A majestic sight, but just hold on tight when that bridge creaks neath your weight. You're hard in awe at what the miners saw in the days of 98. It took 30,000 workers and £1 million of powder just to lay a 100-mile track. 35 men and 3,000 horses went to work and never came back. Rising more than half a mile through the mountains and glaciers, bringing back those sacks of gold. That shiny steam engine and the narrow gauge cars of the White Pass Railroad. That shiny steam engine and the narrow gauge cars of the White Pass Railroad.